Hello, Klaus here, and welcome back to yet another video. If you're into filmmaking content, please consider subscribing for more content every week. So in this week, I'll have a look at Luts, because one of my Danish subscribers, Michael, wrote me and asked if I could do a video about Luts and how to import them into DaVinci Resolve. So without further ado, let's get right to it. And by the way, I will also suggest some great places online to find LUTs for free. So anyways, let's get right to the editing suite. Let's go. Okay, and here are a couple of sites on the internet where you can find some free LUTs. First one is Tom Antos, and he has some free LUTs. If you go to his webpage, see tomandusfilms.com, and you push the download button, you can then go and find his video LUT for free here. And also you can buy some of his LUTs as well. So, but you can test out these free ones as well. There is another site for a lot of free LUTs. It's Fresh LUTs. And this is like a community where you can download free LUTs and you can upload your own LUTs and share it with other creators. This is a Helios LUT. So this is I can see this is from the Pocket 4K Cinema Camera from Blackmagic. And it's a LUT, and this is with the grade applied. So let's download that LUT. It's downloading in the back here. Let's just collect a few more. Let's see what we have. Oh, that looks pretty nice. Let's have a look at this. Again, we can see that looks very nice. Let's download that as well. Okay, so now with the LUTs being downloaded, we'll go to the color page and we'll go down to this gear icon, and then we'll go to color management and we'll go all the way down to look up tables, and then we can open LUT folder. And here we have the folder with all LUTs inside of DaVinci Resolve. So if we open the LUTs we downloaded before, which is these two LUTs here, we can then highlight those and drag those over to the LUT folder. Like that, and close that down. And we can also close this thing down because we don't need that. And then we'll push the update list. And now Resolve will just update all the LUTs we put into the LUTs folder, and we'll save that. And let's take down the gallery, and okay, so we'll just go and right click on the clip, and then we'll go into the 3D LUT, and then we can find here we have the Helios LUT or the Magenta Dream LUT. So let's try the Magenta Dream LUT here. So now we have the basic LUT applied, and then if we push Shift S, we will do a note before, and that means we can do basic adjustments to the LUT if we need it to. And then we might want to do something more contrasty. So here we go. Here we have a super fast look going from this to this in seconds using LUTs inside of DaVinci Resolve. And as you see, it is pretty easy to add them as well. Anyway, I hope you found this video useful. If you did, please hit that subscribe button, give the video a like, share it with your friends if you think it will help them out. And if you want to be notified every time there's a new video on the channel, please hit that bell icon down in the corner. Until next time, keep filming, keep learning, and keep sharing.